This is a story, a love story, about my bike.
How am I supposed to get up there on a bike? This isn't a mountain bike, this is a city bike. Oh, I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm hanging off the side of a cliff! Ah!
Over the last 6 months, there was an evolution from city bike to monster bike. Straight out of the Sons of Anarchy. My emotional support bike, if you will. The thing that kept me safe from chat. Let's see how it went.
I'm getting a blanket. You've just put me in the mood for a damn blanket. Hold on, I have the cold too. I want a blanket. Right, I'm ready. I mean, how's this gonna work? I mean, we're trying to make it over to the other base. I should have took the road. I don't know why I thought this was a great idea. Oh God, I thought I could jump it, but I couldn't.
It was the only bike that would actually put up with my shit. Let's be honest. It was the best bike in the world.
It's not, my bike isn't sticking anywhere, which is good. It's always good not to be sticky. Philip spawned a normal zombie on me, I'm gonna run it over. With my bike. Just call me Batman.
You used to call me Crazy Stuart. Now you call me Batman.
Get away from my bike. Oh, this is not looking good. Who did it?
Mad Max was his name, and he even survived chat. He was the strongest bike I ever owned.
Lois! No! Lois! Where's my bike? Oh my God, you're getting closer to my bike! Are you kidding?
Challenge accepted.
Get off the bike! Fuck your popo! Not the bike! Don't you fucking dare go in the water! What happened to my clothes? Yous have stripped me naked! What happened to my clothes? Is it actually stuck? I'm so stuck right now.
Mad Max even survived the Great Fall of 2023. It was a scary experience, let me tell you.
Oh, why do you keep coming off the bike?
Good luck.
Don't worry, Denise. I've done this before.
Sorry, I got annoyed. Oh no! Oh no! Ah! Happened there.
Totem Spirit Fox.
The one thing that Mad Max did not survive, however, well, it was me. What, does that surprise you? Like,
I maybe, yep, I am. I'm stuck. Totally stuck. It's like a ravine or something, so I don't know what it is. Right, let's pick you up. Just empty the container. What's in it? Oh God. Fucking leave me alone! I need to leave the bike there, guys. No, we can do this, we can do this. Go away! I mean, there's some good stuff in that bike. God damn it! Can we just back up? Back up, cause it's up. Can we just hold on a fucking minute? Back it out! Back it out! God, this stupid ass fucking! I've got a hangover! I just blew up my bike!
What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
I took serious damage. I'm fucked. This is what I mean about being hungover and clumsy. Someone write in hashtag regen, please. Help me out. Just, you know what? Fucking sack it off. I lost money and everything. That bike just exploded. My bike exploded. Took me ages to build that bike. Oh, rest in peace. You are forever my love. Good night.